Everything that has a beginning has an end.
You've been asleep, Cap, for almost 70 years.
What's the last thing you remember?
Future is our world.
He changed something in the past that changed everything.
But the Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
The extermination has already begun. The only question is, will you join my brotherhood and fight? Or wait for the inevitable genocide? Who will you stand for?
Took the things that mean the most to me.
Well, maybe you should have fought harder for them.
For as long as I can remember, I just wanted to do what was right. I guess I'm not quite sure what that is anymore.
Whoever he used to be, the guy he is now, I don't think he's the kind you save. He's the kind you stop.
The price of freedom is high. It's a price I'm willing to pay.
Please don't make me do this.
Friends and comrades, this is it.
The Nazis stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished was built upon our knowledge.
They think the war is over. The poor, weak, beaten. Don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
Captains, still fighting after all these years. In the end, we will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
I'm not gonna lie to you. We're outnumbered. If we don't fight now, everything they stood for will die with them.
Can't let that happen.
Then we stand together. All of us.
War has begun.
We're not salvaging anything. This is how it ends.
He could kill us all.
Come a long way. And of course, a lot of people die. Good people and friends.
Will rage. Your cities will not be safe. Your streets will not be safe. You will not be safe.
We'll be right back.
change it back before they kill everyone on the planet.
Pretty like this?